My name is Jamie Mitchell, and I'm the Associate Coordinator of Construction for the 365 team. I've always wanted to do a volunteer trip with Whole Planet Foundation. The work that they were doing with Whole Planet Foundation and that Whole Trade was doing with our quality standards, both for the environment and for the suppliers, was at the crux of why I work for Whole Foods Market. We not only break bread with people, but we have values and a mission statement that really make people's lives better every day. This trip so far has surpassed my expectations in almost every way. We have been joking as a group that we have no idea how to present this to our teams when we get home because it really is sensory overload and pictures don't do it justice. And how are we not only gonna tell the story when we get back, but how do we continue to live it? Like, how do we continue to give and to embrace like what we've learned here and practice, right? Just practice being a part of our community and not taking things for granted. And I think it really is about staying involved, whether it's with these particular organizations or with Whole Planet Foundation in general. I think giving of oneself is really important. I would say that these Whole Planet Foundation trips have the ability to enrich your life in a way that you can't even imagine. And that will surpass expectation. And it's the only way that we can really give back to these communities and help them preserve their culture is by learning from them and starting to embody it ourselves.